Well, Emirates Team New Zealand is really at the sort of forefront of the marine industry in this country. Things that we do have a flow on. When we build boats, if they're successful, other people want to come here and build boats. The biggest difference in the next America's Cup is that it is in catamarans, and they're very, very high technology. They're faster, they're more physical, they're a higher technology base. But this is the key thing for us. No one's done it before, and as Kiwis, we're really good at this thing. Make it really difficult. That's what they've done, and we really like that. The more difficult, the better, because everyone's got to deal with the complexities, and as Kiwis, just as people, we deal with that really well. We pride ourselves as a small country in moving into this high technology end of the market in so many industries. And yachting is very much one of those industries as well. The culture of Emirates Team New Zealand is really the culture of New Zealand. There's a great work ethic. It knows why it exists. It knows who are the people that help it exist, the public of New Zealand and its sponsors. The best way to describe the experience of coming to the America's Cup is really just to quote my sponsors, who are global brands that invest in many, many sports. The Olympics, motor racing, tennis and golf being the main ones. And the difference is with the America's Cup is you don't get invited to the America's Cup every day for corporate hospitality. So when you get invited, you come. You might not go to the golf game, you've had enough golf games or tennis, but you've never been to the America's Cup. And when you invite people, they always come. And they get it on San Francisco Harbour. They do things that they would never do. And so you get a very, very high uptake on invitations sent. It's unique. Emirates Team New Zealand is the arrowhead of the New Zealand marine industry, and a lot of our marine industry benefits from our performance. The America's Cup is very, very special.